In this video today, we will see what to do if the application icons are missing from home screen of your iPhone. Now the first thing you have to make sure is you need to make sure that the application is still installed in your iPhone. So for example, if I have to find out whether Messenger application is still there in my iPhone or not, what I will do, I will pull this screen down, then I will look for Messenger application. So you can see there is Messenger under applications. That means Messenger application is still in my iPhone. So it might have happened that the application is buried inside another folders. That's why you cannot see it on the main screen. So you can do two things here. If you are able to find inside which folder the Messenger application is there, then you can pull it out and then you can place it in the home screen. For example, Messenger is inside this folder, social network. So if I have to place it in the home screen, I will open this folder. Then I will tap and hold this icon until it starts to shake like this. Then I can press and hold and then I can drag it to the home screen outside and then select done. But if you are not able to find out where is the application icon, then what you can do is you can go to settings. You can go to general, you can go to reset, and there is an option here, reset home screen layout. You can select it and then you can select reset home screen layout. So what happens is when you select this option, then the home screen will be reset according to the factory settings. That means if you have arranged the home screen in a certain way, now that will be removed and it will be arranged according to the factory default. So make sure that if you have arranged your home screen, then you have to rearrange it again. But the icon which was hidden, now it will be available on the home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful, so that other people also can get benefit from this video. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the notification bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.